Get your day going with the Pointer Sisters. They are the singing sisters who became famous as much for their thrift shop apparel as for their tremendous music style. No doubt about their identity, they are the Pointer Sisters. Marion Etwalle Watson recently talked with the sisters, the ones with the right rhythm.
Well, they are trendsetters and they are style queens, and believe you me, their sound has never been duplicated.
Yes, it can, I know it can. Yes, it can, oh, why can't we if we want it? Yes, it can. Oh, yes, we can, I know we can. Yes, we can, oh, why can't we if we want it? Yes, we can.
Uh-huh. You know, when you talk about your harmony, I guess, is it that intricate that it cannot be duplicated, as I said previously?
Well, I would only say, I would think that ours can't be duplicated, but I've known other sisters, you know, that sing, and that kind of close sound is sort of blood.
Very close, isn't
blood.
It?
If sisterhood is an asset, so are 17 years of music making. Theirs is not only a style which defies category, theirs is a style which is uniquely their own.
That the audience might be a little surprised to know that you got your first Grammy with a country western song.
Yeah, we were surprised too.
Back in 74, wasn't it?
What
was the song?
Fairytale.
Do you remember it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, well, let's hear a little.
Oh, oh God.
Yes, come on, let's do it.
I'll pack up all my things and walk away. I don't want to hear another word you have to say. Doom, doom, doom. I've been waiting for so long and just found out there's something wrong. Nothing will get better if I stay. 'Cause I've been lost in a dream.
The Pointer Sisters' five-year relationship with RCA has ended. They've made the move to Motown with a brand new album already making waves.
But what do you do when no one after you go out with your best friend?
Right Rhythm is primarily about the rhythm of life. Each song has messages about life and life issues and life situations that we are faced with today. You know, temptations and bad advice, good advice, bad good news, you know, just things, love, relationships.
Women issues,
maybe? Women issues.
Oh, yes. Women issues?
Absolutely women issues.
I'm assuming that being with Motown is not only a new adventure for you, but you'll have more expressions.
Yes. Yeah. It's great. It's something we've been looking forward to since we started.
Right.
We always wanted to be with Motown, so
it's kind of a historical happening.
Kind of expect a little more out of Motown, and they seem to be giving us that.
June, Anita, and Ruth, the Pointer Sisters, forging into a new era of music with their unmistakable signature. Good day, New York.
Oh, thank you, Marion Etwalle Watson. And Marion did that interview on Fox's McCreary Report.